When you talk about trouble in the West Virginia prison system, you're talking about the West Virginia Penitentiary here in Moundsville. Included six inmate murders and a riot where 16 hostages were taken in 1986.